So I want to make just one simple point, okay? Which is that it is almost like 99% certain that relations between China and the US will get worse in the next 10 years. There are deep historical structural forces that are driving this US-China contest, which is what the thesis of my book is, Has China Won? And there'll be many areas of contention. Now, if we can remove some areas of contention, then basically we get a more stable world. And one area of contention that can be removed in a very fair way, fair for the United States, fair for China, is for both sides to acknowledge that perhaps the American political system works very well for America, the Chinese political system works very well for China. And after 10 years, 20 years, we see the results. And then we can see which systems are functioning better. But what this requires, therefore, is humility on both sides, with neither side saying, my system is better than your system, and you should adopt my system and not your system. And as you know, it is a fact. I mean, it's a reality. The United States believes that democracy, American democracy, American liberal democracy is the best form of government, it prescribes it to every country in the world. And there was a time, historical time, when history was on the side of the message. That's what end of history was all about. But in the 21st century, you're seeing the return of Asia. And here I would say, very simply, ask yourself a simple question. There are about over 4 billion people in Asia, I guess, right? Most Asians would say this, okay, we respect you, United States, for your choice of government. But most Asians, including in democratic societies like India and Indonesia or in Southeast Asia, would say, we also respect China for its choice of governance. And we don't pass judgment. We don't say the American system is inherently better than the Chinese system. So if you can have a position of just live and let live in the areas of governance, you take away a major sore point in US-China relations and you create a better and safer and less dangerous world.